first stopping at a local stand for some tacos that look so good. Here we are. Marissa's mad because we're walking.
I'm sleeping.
We have arrived. Got my jacket. Mom has a lychee martini.
Sushi.
Having cappuccino time wherever we go.
Yeah.
Wait, there is that the best one? Got the TikTok mirror. It's a bag shaped like a cloud.
Oh, just made my first luxury sunglass purchase that I actually did purchase myself, but I will be purchasing myself.
Yeah, sure, Mommy Christina took care of that.
Versace.
So a very successful and expensive morning was had.
Very expensive.
We're back to the Vlonner building. Mom in her natural habitat. Marissa and her one true love.
We are so excited
for Italy. Oh wait, we got the pizza.
It is sunny out, it is warm. Nice pretty sky. Look at all the puppies out.
The sunglasses are making their debut.
Here's the blossoming spring trees.
These not native New Yorkers. So we just went to two thrift stores to no avail.
Definitely not at their girly.
Quick pit stop at Urban Outfitters. We have unfortunately made it to Times Square, where it is crazy. Old stomping grounds of Hell's Kitchen.
We are here at
Lily's. All right, so I accidentally ordered the wrong drink for them. And they are very upset.
So, waiting circle. Now we have separated our journeys. I'm going to meet Brie, and Marissa and Mom are going to a Mediterranean restaurant. This is my little outfit.
This is so cute.
If there's any feedback,
I suppose I'm going to
be like, love!
Here we are. We made it out of the hotel room.
Cappuccino time at me and Lee.
Marissa's experiencing her first New York bagel. We have arrived. Marissa has a tag on her shirt.
Celebratory birthday treat for the birthday girl.
Oh, I didn't cheers. Flowers made of cheese. Successful brunch was had. As she chose. I forget that song.
Nobody.
Stopped in Sephora. Now we are in Hollister. Nice snag some things.
Look at how cute this is.
Little trip to Italy.
Mary has been with us this whole time. Here we are. We have our things. We are making the trek to the Megabus. The vessel yet again. How would you sum up this trip?
This trip, I would, three words: exciting, hectic, and yummy.
And a good sound. We out. Nothing better than being stranded in the middle of PA.
TJ, what's the time?
Start spreading.